How come this looks weird? Oh man, I feel like everything just looks so clunky. Anyways, welcome back guys to another episode of TerrafirmaCraft. I'm not even going to talk about why I was gone. I kind of made it clear in some other series and everything, but I'm trying to slowly get things going again. Let's not talk about that for too much more. I know, it's like every episode the same. But welcome back, guys. We're over here in the orchard. I was just passing by here. I was going to go to the crops. Oh my god, my voice. I was going to go to the crops, but look at all the trees are like flowering already. That's amazing. And they're all like fully grown too, except for this little guy. Kyle's plum tree is a little stubby. It looks like Sudowoodo. I'm playing through Soul Silver again right now, so I got Pokemon on the mind. But anyways, guys, welcome back. I hope you're all doing okay. I'm doing pretty good myself. Looks like our potatoes died. That's kind of odd, because these ones didn't die. A squash died. My goodness, this is very disappointing. I thought we were in crop time. What time is it? We're in spring, yeah. Oh well, I guess some of these crops are going to grow funky, so let's just go ahead and take all those out. Get everybody back in their proper spots. Wait a minute, these are all nutrient B's? Okay, the A's go in here. Correct. A's, and then the other two go here. Awesome. Yeah, if you look at my inventory, I've just been doing some tree work and stuff. I harvested some of our white cedars, and then that got me looking into all the other saplings we have available to us, so I planted some willow trees, and I was looking around. I noticed that I've been not using too much pine wood, but I kind of plan to. We don't have that many pine trees in the immediate area, and I kind of want to change that, because to me, they're one of the better looking trees. You know, the little spruce dongles right here. These ones I'm not too happy with, and the spruce trees I guess are okay, but there's tons of those. So I slowly want to maybe transition a lot of the trees into the... Oh my god, that tree grew, I just realized. That was... Oh man, that's really obnoxious. Oh man, that's terrible. I don't know what I was saying, but basically I want to get the spruce trees around here because they're going to look the nicest, I think so. But anyways, guys, I've been doing some work off camera. Mostly, oh, this is done. Trying to get some of the iron and stuff processed and everything. We actually should have some nuggets around here. Not nuggets, ingots. I don't think those are them. I should have some blooms around here. Especially some split ones, too. Huh, I'll find them when I find them. Oh, that's really bizarre now, because now I feel like I'm missing stuff. Oh no, here's a bloom. 500 units, 600 units. That's odd. Let's go ahead and get another one of these going, assuming I can. We need charcoal, and we need limonite. You know, I might actually have to go get some more limonite soon. Yeah, it's not looking too good. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Awesome. I feel like I did some work around here, too. You, but maybe not. It's been a while. It's been a very long while. sorry about that. My voice keeps going out. Not used to recording. Okay, so that should be good. That should be another 600 units, I believe. That'll go there. Let's go ahead and light this. Awesome. And then that'll be done when it's done. I think we're going to stay away from doing... any smithing today, because I feel like I've kind of been doing that like every episode, so let's just go ahead and take a little break from that. Where did I get this calamari from? I had it in my inventory when I logged back on, and I just cooked it because I had some other meat too. What did we do last episode? Oh, I think I did a little bit of exploring in between episodes. Last time we did a little bit of like landscape work towards the end. I think we're gonna do that again. Let me go ahead and clear up my inventory since it is also gonna be nighttime. I'm probably gonna sleep through the night again anyways. And then I'll grab some resources. We're going to go ahead and do some little work around the base area. Get out of here. Oh, it's coming back. No. Okay, it's dead. Man, at least it didn't start shooting like flame arrows or something. But anyways, I went ahead and just did some work through the night. Oh my god, is that another big tree? Was that one always there? I don't mind that one as much. The other one was just in the way. I took it down. But I worked through the night, and I want to get the roof looking better. Here comes the morning fog. It's so creepy. And I think this is actually going to look better. I don't know if you guys remember before. Oh, actually, I could actually go to the other side of the house and show you. I noticed it last episode. Our house just looked terrible, and I never realized because, I mean, I never looked at it, you know, I guess after I built it, and then I don't know why I didn't notice after I built it. See, this just looks terrible, and before it was kind of like a little... I don't even know. It looked terrible. I don't want to talk about it. But we're going to redo it today. Just the roof part, not really so much the house. I like the general shape of it and everything. We're going to copy this. I think I'll put some stairs across the top right there. But yeah, basically what I'm going to have to do is take down all of these custom chiseled blocks and stuff. Take these out. Get them out of here, and I have to use a pickaxe too, because once you chisel a block, it turns into like a special kind of block. It doesn't keep its like old properties and stuff, so if I use an axe, see, it's not going to do anything, as opposed to using it on regular wood, it breaks pretty quickly. So pretty odd. I'm gonna go ahead and do this, and then yeah, I'll meet you guys back. And I'm another thing too that I'm hoping with this is that I'll be able to sleep in this little loft up here. I think hopefully it'll work, and maybe I'll grab a different block for this little fencing. Yeah, actually, maybe we'll go ahead and take this out too, because it kind of looks, I mean, from down here it looks fine, but when you're up there in the little attic area, it just looks like a lot of the same type of block. So maybe we'll go ahead and take it out, or maybe not, I don't know. I feel like an attic would actually purposely look like that, you know. Uh-oh, man, do you guys remember when we didn't have enough hickory to even, like, finish up the roof? Maybe that's why I just went ahead and did that. Just trying to get it done. Oh, there's hickory right here. Oh, good thing I got that. But I got all the old roof taken down. Now it's just a matter of placing down the blocks. You guys are going to see right now, too. The little issues I'm going to run into. No. This is something... it's going to be kind of different. This is going to have to come all the way across. This is going to be tricky for me. I need this to come all the way through this way, because we're going to mirror that side on this side. So we got to go up three blocks, I think. And to... uh-oh, am I out of that too? I think just to there. And I think that's fine. Yeah, we're gonna mirror it on this side. I can't talk. Have the roof lay over this way, and then this is gonna be some sort of extension part. I don't know the proper term, but it's gonna go over this way too. We're gonna have to like kind of redo this shape as well. Maybe bring it up a little bit more. Yes, this is the fireplace, by the way, which doesn't work. We can't use it. It'll burn down the house. We've tried. Okay, this should be good. I'm going to go ahead and finish this up because I don't want the whole episode to be built on the roof. Okay, guys, for the most part, the house is done. And you know what? This looks so much better. Like, I feel almost proud of this. No, I am proud. I think it looks really good. I did a roof style similar to the little shed I did on Salt Mine. Over by my main base, if you guys have seen it. It's like a little barn-style house and little barn-style roof. And it makes, I don't know, it fits a lot better here. If we even come from the other side of the bridge, it looks so much better. Like, I'm very happy with this house design now. We even have, like, a nice window, and I don't know, everything about this I like now. So I moved the bed upstairs. I thought it was turning nighttime, and I tried to sleep a minute ago, but let's see if we could do that now. No, I actually had it right here too. And when I got out of bed, it put me right here and I started suffocating. So yeah, hopefully that doesn't happen again. An issue I'm kind of concerned about is that if I die, I'll get teleported to the spawn chunks and not over here. Because these aren't full blocks, these are just the little, you know, little poles, little log things. But anyways, I opened the area right here because we pretty much have a second floor now. The loft area is just a lot bigger, so we have more room for things to happen. So we got that openness right there. I was going to put another row of fences in the middle, but I kind of liked how it looked open. It makes me wish we had wings of some sort so I could just fly through, but we don't. I think this will be fine. Hopefully nothing spawns up there. I don't think anything would. I moved the ladder right here. It used to be over there, if you don't remember. And now we have room for just things over here. I think I'll maybe make a shelf so we could put our pots and stuff. But I think this looks a lot better. You guys should definitely let me know, because it's a pretty big change from what we had before. I'm glad I did something about it. But anyways, let's go ahead and do something else now. I had started this pathway a while ago, or this like type of pathway. It's kind of hard to do pathways, I feel like, in TFC, because it's almost like it's a waste of time and resources, because like you'll run out of resources and stuff, and I don't know, but we're gonna go ahead and spend some time doing this stuff. Anytime there's like a slope like this that we have to go up, I'm gonna try to stay away from staircases unless it's to like a main area. So here's what I mean, like right over here, I think we gotta take some of this out. Take some of this out and maybe have some of those slabs and stuff down to this little Y level and stuff. Because I don't want like a staircase down to this spot right here, but I do want something to kind of illustrate that, yes, this is a spot where we can go down to. So, what am I doing? I think maybe go like this would be fine. There we go. Let's go like that. Let's go ahead and move this guy down. I'm slowly trying to get these pumpkins lowered. I kind of did it in the areas that I'm working in already. But like back over here, there's pumpkins just sitting out. Those ones sitting out. Let's go ahead and just do that. And then I had to make a new chisel. Oh my. I had to make a new chisel and everything. I had a bismuth bronze one. Oh my god, it's so loud. But it completely broke, and I had to make a new one to fix up this stuff. Actually, you know what? I don't even think the roof is done. I think there's a couple blocks I gotta fix up. But in the process of making a new chisel, I made a few hammers, and there's actually an extra chisel in the house. And we have four double ingots, which is going to be for our anvil, which will probably I'll get done in between episodes so we can start making iron tools next episode. But we also have these blooms. Just got to turn these into double ingots, and then we'll have enough for an anvil. And that's awesome, because then we can start making shears, and we can do even more decorating. So right here, I think we're going to go ahead and also put some slabs. I think like that would be fine. But right here, I actually did clear out a little bit. I wanted to go ahead and make a little staircase, and I wanted it to be spaced out a little bit because... Oh! Yeah, something's going on with the sounds. I think the stream is kind of interfering with that. So let's go ahead and just do this before something happens. Just like that. That's all I wanted, you know, little stairs like that. And I did want to actually, make the chicken coop today. That was going to be the next thing, because I walked over by the chickens where we have all our chickens stored and stuff. I walked by that spot and made me kind of sad because we have all those chickens there. We have a rooster and like four hens, but we don't have a spot for them, and we need to make like the chicken baskets and stuff too. I think it's a nest box. It is. We gotta make a few of these for them, so we gotta be creative with this. Let's go ahead and put those. I don't really like that. Maybe we can do something more like that, and then I want this little pathway right here to be more of a gradual slope as opposed to what we have right now where there was like three steps down. So maybe we can bring that back just a little bit more. And then the plan for here... God. The plan for this area here, too, is to cover it in foliage and stuff. So as soon as we can get those shears, I tell you. Oh, poor Enderman. I bet that hurt him. Yeah, let's bring that there and then put those like that. Cool. And then they all get chiseled down just like this. I like it a lot. I think it looks pretty good. Pretty simple. I'm kind of thinking maybe we should just sprinkle some of these plank textures down in the ground. Like just, you know, dig a hole and fill it in with some of the planks, but I feel like in some spots it might look kind of funky. Also, I forgot to chisel these ones down. There we go. This is how you get stairs, by the way. Might be kind of a pain in the ass to most, but I think it's fine. I don't mind doing it every so often. Is the sun going down or coming up? I think it's going down. I'm going to gather some materials, maybe sleep the night away. I'll be back, guys. Sorry about the noise. Okay, guys, so we're over here next to the sheep pen. I think we're going to move the pigs over here. And we're going to have a little chicken coop right over here. Now, I don't want this to look... Oh, this is definitely the wrong texture. I thought I had the maple logs. but we're going to have something like right about over here. I went ahead and I made the nest boxes and everything. You know what? I think we're going to have to put these on logs. So I really like the coop I made over at the jungle base. I wish we could just copy that one, but let's go ahead and just do this for now. Maybe we can have a little bit of a stair inside. I don't know what I'm doing. Let me go get some maple logs. Well, I'm out of maple, so there goes that. Let's just go ahead and use what we got. We have spruce right here. If we do something like that, we gotta make sure we have enough room to walk inside. But we don't want it to be so big that the chickens are able to just like escape and stuff. We want mainly the hens to stay in here too. I don't know if they have to be near the rooster guy. They have to be near him to lay eggs. I don't think they do, but I could be wrong. I'm also kind of thinking maybe we should just go ahead and make a few more nest boxes, but we'll see. Let's just do something like that and maybe get some fences in there. I think that could be fine. I don't know how this is gonna look, guys. So far it's looking pretty duty. Maybe we could take these down. I heard too, someone told me. Yeah, I guess that's slightly faster. Using a saw on a placed log lets it get cut down faster. I don't know, it doesn't seem like it's faster. Maybe slightly. Here, let's oh yeah, it's faster. Okay. Well, let's go ahead and just try this. I think this might be what we end up doing. Just keeping it super square. Okay, and I think keeping it pretty much hollow underneath is gonna be good too. Let's go ahead and get that back right there. I gotta fill in that hole just in case one of the chickens comes out, because what I also want to do too is have a little fenced off area. I have a feeling this looks exactly like how we had over at the jungle base, but I could be wrong. Go ahead and do that. Oh, is that going to stop the whole flow of the river? No, it looks still good. Looks still good. Right there. Okay, this should be good. Made the last two hen boxes, nest boxes. I don't know what they're called properly. I think this looks okay. It's kind of silly looking, I feel like. Just because it's like a lot of the same block color again, you know. I'm thinking I should have hickory right there. Hickory along the bottom trimming parts, you know. It would probably help break up a few of just the flatness of it being the same texture and everything. Let's go ahead and try that. I think I already like this more. Yeah, that's a lot better. So I'll go ahead and switch those around the whole sides. There we go. Okay, that's all done. I think, yeah, that looks a lot better. I'm kind of thinking there should be like a little trim up there too, but you know what? We're not going to worry about that. I think overall this is pretty decent. We got a nice thatch roof, kind of like how we have up here. All I have to do now is go get the chickens, but I think I'm going to sleep the night away because I don't want to deal with too many mobs. So again, I will be right back and we're going to probably end the episode there. That is adorable. They all came out so perfectly. All right, come on, everybody. How come... Okay, you did have a lead. It just disappeared. Come on. Let's all go to your new homes. I'm going to put the pig in the sheep pen area spot, too. All right, all the chickens are inside. And now we just got to drag this fella. Come on. Oh, we got all their leads, too. Just got to drag this guy over here. Or her. I think this one's a girl. Yeah, it's a girl. We actually have two bros over by, kind of where it says copper nuggets, but a lot closer. But yeah, that's pretty good. We got pigs now. We got sheep. We have chickens. Now we just need cows. And you know what? I've yet to see any cows, in this world. I don't know where they normally generate, but I'm not too worried about them right now. It would be nice to get some... Oh, did you already lay an egg? Damn. It would be nice to get some cheese and stuff, but again, I'm not too worried, not too fussed. But anyways, you guys, thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed the episode. It was a very buildy one, but I think we did some good work. I'll see you guys in the next one. Take care. Bye-bye. Peace out.